go away. I am out of room. I have 43 morning wood relics. Candy corn. Damaged candy corn rifle. Pumpkin relic. Spider egg. Next branch. Stick launcher. Spooky twig. Warding necromantic scroll. That's what I have. Black fairy dust. Witch's broom. What the hell is a witch's broom? Okay, from the top. Blah blah blah. Spooky wood. Mask. Stake launcher. Sticks. Spooky hook. Spooky twig. Used to make spooky wings. Which are meh. I mean, they're cute, but okay. And then you have the cursed sapling, which gives you a baby sapling. Witch's broom, expert mode only. Summons a red ball broom that allows a bear to fly and hover indefinitely. How fast is it? The broom mount behaves exactly the same as the UFO mount. Unlike the UFO mount, the player can still ride the broom in liquids. Okay. 41 and 58. When in liquid, speed is reduced. When in merfolk form, grants Neptune's shell, moon shell, or broom, as like it is not submerged. You can fly at the same speed, if not faster, than the dungeon guardian. The broom can fit through doorways, making the Rod of Discord less essential for travel. It's smaller than the UFO. Broom cannot fly downwards through bottom platforms that is hammered to the lower half of the block, and will instead bounce off them. Other platforms can be passed downwards with only a slight delay. Falling for maximum speed and mounting the broom allows it to fly at 51. It's possible to fall from a height at max speed and then mount the broom and fly diagonally, reaching 66. The lantern hanging from the front of the broom also provides a small amount of light. The mobility of this mount and the ability to use items while riding it makes it a good mount for construction. It is the only expert mode exclusive item to be dropped by an event boss. Cool. And the hexed branch. The hexed branch is a mount item which summons a rideable tree mount, ground based mount, reaching 81 miles per hour. It is unable to fly. It's the fastest ground-based mount in the game. Only slightly slower than the fastest flying mount, the Black Spot. And the fastest swimming mount, the Shapy Truffle. Really. Fish. Cute fish run is the fastest underwater. Okay. I didn't get the pumpkin scented candle, I think. Summons a miniature pumpkin named Jack-O-Lantern. Okay. Let's unload. Holy crap. Hi. Take the spooky hook. Actually, not this spooky hook. Sell this, sell this, sell the hexed branches I'm not using, sell the stick launcher. Okay, so I have more brooms. Let's save the brooms and sell the stick launchers. And the hook. Oh, I have the pump candle. This flame cannot be put out! Holy crap! Okay, hang on a moment. First of all, that. Then this and this, and this and this and this, and this and this. Why am I getting candied apple? Still not deep enough. Okay. Also, dragon. Okay. Now, dump this in here, and this in here, and this in here. Put this in here. Dump the hexed branch. And the necromantic scrolls. In minion summoning, put this and this and this and this. In vanity, put this. This is minions. This is a minion. Spooky twig. Yeah, what is black fairy dust? Used to make tattered fairy wings. Fine, put it in hard mode drops. Also, this is a minion. Ah! Okay, the rest can go. It's just you and me in here. The stakes were made. Wait, what did you do? Yeah, I don't need that much. Bat scepter. Mystic bat scepter. Spooky wood. This is another grave marker. You. Buy this and this. And this 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 and close your goddamn doors. No, I want the setting. Why is she up now? Something wrong with this house? Claudia should be over there. Nurse should be over here. Just because you died doesn't mean you can go away. Zoologist is still here. Okay. First of all. Okay. No. What? What the hell happened? Okay. Graveyard. The hell was that? Okay, now we're doing this. Okay, I'll get out of your hair. Whee! It's a broom! Okay. Oops. You're supposed to make grass grow. Is it a blood moon? It's a waning gibbous. I like this music. That's done. Right, goes in him. Let's do the naughty peasant. Hit me with your pumpkin self. Whoa, 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 who's doing what? Oh, hi. Ah, damn it. She's pooping ice at me. Ah, what the hell happened? Where the hell did that come from? Well, it just died. Center tank. Little scream. They're freezing me and I don't like it. Ah, damn it. Good. Well, Ice Queen. Why the hell is it walking through walls? God damn it, I was so close. Okay, maybe not that close. Couldn't even take 2 steps outside the spawn point. Come on, last wave! Ah, they're gone. Okay, let's pick up all the tombstones. What? What? I can't even do it. What is this wheel thing? Anyway, Santa, Ice Queen, Toy Tank, Lizard Staff, Tree sword. Christmas hook. Okay. Snow cannon, elf melter, blizzard staff. Shall know this goes. New golfer has arrived. Tree sword. Christmas hook. Chain gun. Goodie bag. Rotten eggs. Fine. Razor pine. Okay. Toy tank. Vanity stuff. More necromantic skulls. Shrub star. Also minions. Frozen crown. Festive wings. And ever scream proof. Okay. Baby Grinch. No thanks. Keep the headstones. Yeti banner. Sure. And the tombstones. Ooh, so spooky. Let Dragon Baby take care of it. A present. Holly. Okay, those were a couple of dangerous events. And after that, the traveling merchant sells the pulse bow. The witch doctor sells the vial of venom. Also sells several more summoner items. Spectre armor, shroomite armor. And Mothron can now drop the Eye of Cthulhu, which is the second most powerful yo-yo in the game. Now it's time for the Jungle Temple. But before we do the Jungle Temple, let's have a fun experiment. And see what we can come up with. Featherfall, Magic Power, Heart Reach, Rage, Inferno and Obsidian Skin, Wrath, Hunter, Danger Sense, ooh, Life Force. Yeah, let's keep that. And I'm just gonna hide my server IP. Whoa. Okay. Jungle Temple. And I think my dog farted again. Okay, let's do this properly. I need the key. Where is the key? There's one key. Also, toss that away. You freaking idiot. That's what this is for. Okay. Open the door. Temple Raider. I only now got that achievement. Okay, the Jungle Temple provides yet another furniture set and crafting station. Puts a lot of deadly traps, which you can take for your own use. Leads to the Golem fight. Defeating the Golem represents the beginning of the late game. Now I can also play with Breach the Walls. Yeah? No? Okay. What do you want? That's it? That's what you wanted? Presents. Pine tree block. Green candy cane block. What the hell? So now there are presents strewn about the place that I need to pick up. Great. Is now following. Thank you. Hi. You're welcome. Play modded. No, I do not play modded. This is still the vanilla. What I'm doing right now is a full game run using endgame gear. When I'm done with that, I was thinking Calamity, maybe? Maybe Starbound? Ow. Okay. Do you play modern? But you've played, so you're new. Yeah, you're new to Terraria or you're new to playing modern? Play master mode? Because I finish this game on regular and then I do this in master mode. That's why Pumpkin Knight and Frost Knight were so difficult. Also, I don't know if you know this, but this is the drunk world, so it's weird in some senses. How many spikes? Damn, that's a lot of spikes. So which mods do you play? Big temple. Big temple. Calamity. Is it good? How do you like it? What do you think of it? What's different about it? I've only read about it. Thank you. Does it replace the basic game or add to it? Does the Calamity mod replace the basic game of Terraria, or does it just add stuff? So if I want to play it, it's going to be playing the whole thing again. I'll do that immediately after finishing this. I might try Starbound. I recently bought it, and Terraria in space seems like a cool idea. Oh, no more Christmas. Yeah, I'm barely halfway there. Getting to the point where things actually help me. Ooh, more flame traps. Dot up. big, big temple. What? What? I'm not there yet. Don't bug me. Idiot fairy. Okay, made a hole here, made a hole there, let's make a hole here. Gallius the traveling merchant. You don't say. Let's give it a whirl. Where are you? Where is he? Oh, no, that's not him. God damn it, I always forget about that. Never mind. Don't fall off the cliff. Extendo grip, celestial wand, star princess dress, bedazzled nectar. Only the best, most exquisite flower excrement. Okay, let's unload a bit. Okay. Pine tree block. I need another building chest. Building. Building is chair. Let's take one furnace just for the hell of it. Oh, it's 7:30, I should probably feed the dogs. Ooh, I can make... Oh, it's that kind of crafting station. Furnace. Okay. Chests. Fine. Table. This goes in statues. There's no woman statues. Brick. Bench. Another statue. This goes here. Spikes goes in here. Spikes. Pressure plate. Tall trap. Spiky ball. Spear trap. Where are the flames? One flame ones. Titan glove. Power glove. Aha! Torches. I'm gonna need this too. Solar tablet, green candy cane. Candy cane block, green candy cane block, holly, snow globe. Oh ho! Frost Legion, you say? Candy cane sword, star anise, consumable. Meh. Sugar cookie. Ooh. Pine tree block. And load the rest. Okay. Drop the weapons. I'm gonna need more room for weapons. Too many goddamn weapons.